study literally or thought. And I'm a movie person. I produce, I write scripts, I act, I direct, all in all, you know. Yes, this is my first time coming to Pittsburgh. This is a very calm and cool city. The people are well reserved and they are like one big family. Because I'm just seeing them and they are, the way they are dropping in. And they are doing this for the first time, making history. I am making history. You know, they are doing something like this for the first time and they came out in the light numbers to support me, to support the movie show. Well, you know, Nigerians are everywhere, but I employ them to think about Pittsburgh. This is a very, very lovely environment. Love you people. One love. God bless you.
Like it's 95. Money day, money no day. She dey robo for me. I need more to be there. More to today. Jack I want it. Search my body, buy me share it. Money ni, money ni. He want shiny, money to live. Every night time day. He want the con shiny, money Colombia. Aye o, yeah me know. You treat me like I'm a king.
Oh my God.
This way.
It's a question and it has a lot of lessons.
This chocolate movie is very, very nice and very, very funny. You know, the actors, the actresses, the characters in the movie, they really play well. And it's a very movie that will make you laugh and make you think. And again, with this coming into Pittsburgh, this is very good for this community because Pittsburgh has not seen something like this before. So this is a great movement for the Pittsburgh city. So thank you so much, Kuli Afford, for bringing Chukoto to our city. And we hope that more movie stars, not only will bring more to Pittsburgh. Thank you so much. Enjoy the movie.
Well, I've just seen a very fantastic movie, and I'm not surprised that it's coming from two, you know, Kuli Afford. He is known to be a very meticulous guy who knows his audience in the industry. As you know, a major player in the industry before I left Nigeria, and I'm still a major player too. You know, the movie you just see from composition of you know shots to the story itself, to the lessons he tried to put out there, the, you know, what he tried to say about the film. It's a fantastic movie. I am not disappointed. It's something I expect of a thorough professional like him. I didn't expect anything less from him. Kuli has always been for his acting, production. He has and I know years ahead it's going to give us more, you know, quality things to celebrate about. That I'm sure. As for the Nigerian community in Pittsburgh, well, you know, this is a welcome, you know, it is one of the biggest celebrations of our nation's independence. You know, this for the independence, you know, independence celebration. It's a very good thing. It's a reminder for us that look, we came from somewhere and that look, it's a celebration of Nigeria and especially with you guys who we are. This is a big thing for us in Pittsburgh. And I will say on behalf of you, everybody who you are in Pittsburgh, thank you very much. We expect more from you.
I'm going to go to the next one.
God. How are you looking, God? Back to the show. This is about the right time because I'm trying to go and work with us and that's how I deal with this job. And the Pelo Odor Village, which is the gathering for us to come together. And the Pelo Odor, the movie, no, how are you here forever? Thank you for your day. To the city of Pittsburgh. We just celebrated Nigerian Independence October 1st, and this is a part of a 3-day event. We thank God so much, and our community, the Yoruba community in Pittsburgh, is really growing. We're just about the onset of starting this group together, putting this group together. We were at an event yesterday where we tried to do like an inauguration of the Yoruba community in Pittsburgh. And this is just like a closing part to the event. And we thank God for the turnout. We had a great turnout. The Nigerian community is really growing in the city of Pittsburgh. The Yoruba community, the Nigerian community as a whole, we are hardworking. We are go-getters, we work to achieve whatever we need in life. And thank you so much everyone for coming to this
event.
Imagine.